crazy busy weeknights or a last minute get together. These loaded sheet pan nachos have saved me more times than I can count. Welcome to day one of the 10 days of Super Bowl snack series. What I love so much about this recipe is I almost always have everything I need. Tortilla chips, some ground meat, shredded cheese, and then whatever toppings are in the fridge. Comment nachos and I'll DM you a link to the full recipe.